expect more. This is Channel 6 News at 5.
Good evening. Thank you for joining us. I'm Doug Curran.
And I'm Leslie Draffin. The search for a Killeen man who went missing while swimming in Stillhouse Hollow Lake Sunday has ended.
The body of 33-year-old Travis Robinson of Killeen was found this morning. Channel 6 News reporter Jillian Angeline has the latest. Hi, Jillian.
Doug and Leslie, authorities tell us they found the body a little after 8:30 this morning when the man floated to the surface. On Sunday, Robinson and some friends were swimming at the reservoir when he tried to swim to an island about 100 yards offshore. Bell County Sheriff's Department Major T.J. Cruz said when Robinson realized he could not make it to the island, he turned around to return to shore, submerged, and never came back up to the surface. Divers searched on Sunday night but had to stop because of inclement weather. They resumed the search on Monday, but officials told Channel 6 the thick vegetation was making it difficult for divers. Morgan's Point Resort Police Chief Fred Churchill suspects Robinson got entangled in that grass. We spoke with authorities this morning after they recovered Robinson's body.
At approximately 8:40 this morning, Bell County deputy spotted our victim. He had came up approximately 139 feet from this shoreline out towards the middle of the lake. Game warden was notified. They came out in a boat and was able to get into water and recover our victim.
Authorities are saying an autopsy is pending. The family was notified about the recovery. We did confirm Robinson worked at Killeen Independent School District. Killeen's Independent School District spokesperson Shannon Rideout tells us they are saddened by the loss and extend their deepest sympathy and sincere condolences. Police Chief Fred Churchill talked to me earlier today. He tells me it's important for the public to only swim in the designated swimming areas separated by those buoys. That will make it safer for everyone. Doug and Leslie, back to you.